In this small experiment, the effects of electrical current are to be shown with the help of a light bulb. For this purpose, a classical light bulb with a metal filament is connected to a main voltage of 230 volts alternating voltage. Then, we bring a permanent magnet near this light bulb, and we see that the filament begins to oscillate. Which three essential effects of the electrical current can be seen in this experiment? Which essential effect is missing?